bag on his head? Can he breathe? Could you at least punch holes so he doesn't suffocate?
Hello. Did we enjoy our time with the CIA? Welcome to Dagesh. I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about with a golden path. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little monkey friend? What was his name? Deadpan, dipshit, doorknob? I'm sorry for your ennui. But let me ease him into this humor. You're about to mindfuck the poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever, you've seen him. He's still breathing. Now go away, I've got work to do.
Fine. But I want him alive, with all the bits that count intact. One last thing. Now, RJ, I know this is hard, but consider this tough love, prison love. After all, you have a suite with a spectacular view. Oh, and one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge. Whatever you say.
Get on the floor.
Why?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
What are you doing? What is that? Ah.
No, not again.
What was it?
Fuck.
Falling dream? A lot of people fall around here. Most of them don't wake up. That's what this place does to weak men.
I'm used to shit. Getting fucking drugged. Do it all the way. Let's jump off here.
The artillery fire last week scared my...
If I was a spider, I could spin a web and climb down.
But I can't be a spider. Because she's one already. Skin, she lays eggs, waiting for her to hatch. My eight spiders, this is everything. But if I was one, I could climb down.
The people who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. You were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today.
I don't feel anything.
All right.
kind of the... None of this is real. Fucking kill him.
I didn't kill Mohan, despite what you might have heard. If I could have killed anyone, it would have been Ishwari, your whore of a mother.
Fuck you.
Just give up. Jump, please. If you do, I'll scatter her ashes for you.
Even farming is dangerous now. My friend was plowing the other day and got shot.
What the hell?
Who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kairat is today. Out if this is actually real what's happening or I've just been drugged.
money. I never used to like showering, but what I would have given for a bar of soap.
Years ago, Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. Then your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. And his love for Ishwari eventually broke him.
Go that way then. Rope. Give me some rope. No. Down. Down, you Muppet. Feel so unlucky. Go yourself.
As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanag. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanag was reborn!
What are you talking about?
And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do! And build a truly great civilization here in Kyrat!
Yeah. How much further have I got to go down? Quite a damn way. Supposed to happen? Yep. Been here quite a while. Yeah, I'm going to have his laser stripped down. Guns? You got guns? Oh shit. It's a prison camp. Yo. Out there, dog.
We can always get more prisoners, so we might as well work them to death.
Can I take him down? Great, no, I can't. Got this, though. Close. Gun, cool. bullets. Dog. You're gonna get a bullet in your head. How much further down is this guy? Nice. Silence weapon now. Point. See ya. It's a shame we got detected right at the end. That. It's a fucking Yeti or something.
Hey. He's up. Congratulations, you're officially the luckiest man I know. I searched for you for a week in enemy territory. It's a good thing we found you before you froze to death.
Where's Sabal?
Probably doing what he does best. Sitting in a dark room praying to dead gods for your safe return. I've been watching you for 3 days, but you're awake now and you seem okay. I have to go. There's still a war going on. Sabal was right about one thing. The Golden Path needs you. And I'm happy to have you with me.
Still got your ashes.